Hello, welcome to Happy Hour. We're back playing Resident Evil. What is it?
Umbrella Chronicles.
Umbrella Chronicles.
And now we're doing Resident Evil 2. Raccoon Destruction. Oh no, this is Resident Evil 3. Huh. I'll stay with Jill.
No, I'll be Carlos.
That was already Jill. Oh look, we got another one. Different shotgun, different
submachine gun. Party, party, party. With guns. Oh, I can pick guns now, because there's more.
Yeah, because there's more. Including the grenade launcher.
Assault shotgun. Let's try this guy out.
Alright.
Shotgun. It's a new shotgun.
New shotgun.
We'll assault some people. Or zombies, not people.
Zombies. Yeah. Can they be considered people anymore?
Unless, like, people are being bad, then City was a town under the thumb they should be assaulted. The virus washed
over the city like a tidal. Yeah, so this is the... And in its way, the whole... I guess they started with Resident Evil 3 because technically Resident Evil 3 takes place before and after Resident Evil 2.
It's a prequel and a
yeah, because Resident Evil 3 and Resident Evil 2 basically take place in the same day. Still trapped in the nightmare she thought she left behind with the
mansion incident. Wait, Resident Evil 2 and 3 take place in the same day?
Yeah, okay. Just it's separate because Resident Evil 2 takes place at the police department. Resident Evil 3 takes place pretty much all over the city.
Summon Nemesis.
That's not her thing.
No.
That's a very dangerous place to put a zombie.
That out. Is.
Think a full auto is not what you would want to know. In a zombie apocalypse. That's some good shooting.
We've got to get out of here. Arresting the shop was on its way.
Come with me. So I went ahead and brought my Wii Zapper. So now...
Wii Zapping.
Now, yeah, I guess.
Wii Zapping.
That was horrible.
I liked it.
No. I can't really condone it. Now we're gonna break shit.
Oh yeah, breaking shit is a thing, bro.
Even though it was just a week ago that we played. Actually, it was yesterday.
It's tough. Go down, dude. Seriously. Piece of shit.
Yeah, and here's another one. I'm a member of STARS. The
name's Jill Valentine. STARS? There. No wonder. So you're pretty elite, then. And you are?
I'm Carlos. Corporal Carlos Olivera. Yeah. Did you throw a grenade?
Yeah, just see what kind of effect it would have, but not much. See, that guy's head blew up. I think that is a critical when their head blows up. I just don't know. I think it has to be like the first shot on him or something, maybe?
Maybe there's like a spot on it. I think it has to be, yeah, like right in the forehead. Your reticule, like, yeah, you see how it, like, glows red? Huh. So we're, like, halfway through this game, maybe more, and we're barely figuring this out.
It's alright, it's a learning process.
You're a learning process. Oh, these fuckers throwing up on us. Where does that even come from?
You know.
Taser the bitch. Alright.
I am Carlos.
Okay, there's no one always.
Let's check this guy.
I feel like we're doing worse than we were doing last night.
Yeah.
Oh, load up barrel.
Yeah.
Fire zombie.
Now, who needs critical shots when you have a shotgun?
Fact. Dude, fucking dogs.
Oh God, it's nice of them to take to wait their turn.
Oh, I got shot. Your turn. Boxes. I keep forgetting we gotta break shit.
Suck it. They've all been killed here too. Yeah, just I guess we're just gonna walk through them this time.
Yeah. Like, no, fuck these guys. Oh no.
Now that I know about that critical hit thing, it's a little bit easier. I mean, it's not 100% easy, but easier.
Oh god.
I feel like they've given us much, many more counter opportunities this time than they usually do.
Yeah, I'm doing way worse today. Got it. I didn't even have it. What, why do I even have this nunchuck?
You can use the C button switches your
weapons. Oh, that's right.
Weapons. And then the Z button works the same as the A button, which I just figured that out. Because, this is...
Oh, these fucking birds! I forgot birds do things, too! I thought it was just, like, a cool little, like, scary
zombie
effect.
Zombie asshole birds. Like... Nope. Why would you get into the water? It's like the war. I'd rather deal with the birds.
Some zombie dial is gonna come and get us now. It's a prediction. Big zombie dial.
Zombie dial. That's not... That's in Resident Evil 2. See, we have to deal with regular crawly zombies that we can't see because they're underwater now. Oh, she got up. Oh, no.
Die, dude.
Yeah, we are doing much worse.
Hitting us from like the back or something? What's hitting us?
Nothing is hitting us.
Okay,
we're just pulsating dying, red, yeah, because we're dying.
I don't like that. It makes you feel like I'm getting hit.
This ain't Call of Duty, man. Come on, herbs anywhere?
They have this thing though.
Yeah, big spider.
Get away!
Not gonna stop twitching, but they're dead.
This entire town must be dead.
Want this glow to stop? Thank you, loading screen, for making my wish come true.
Yeah. And we're back.
It's back.
Blow shit up, murders. Oh, there's something there we missed. Are we just gonna...
We can't go through that.
Fuck you. I'm glad you're on top of that, just in case it is you, but so far they haven't given you an option yet.
Yeah, get away! Get out of my way, dude!
Alright, get rid of the... the red. Whoops, should get enough here. Oh, there you go.
Yeah, you saved me. Before I could do something cool.
That guy's having none of our shit. Oh no.
In the face.
Yeah.
Oh Lord Jesus, fire. So much fire. And light. I'm going to put out the light. Jesus.
Come to the light. I thought I missed that for sure. This guy's right on our ass now. Fuck that guy.
Big bada boom. Big boom.
I did not even see that guy behind him. He's dead now.
He'll be dead.
Yes. That's why he's not dying. I am not shooting him.
Fuck those birds.
We're in the red again.
Yeah, we're in the red again. We're even worse than often we were. Last time we were in the red.
Yay, letters.
Oh! Look at that.
Did we do that by accident? Yeah, it was an accident.
Did not know that was gonna happen. They're really calm considering.
I think I need to do their pose. Yeah. Gotta look cool, man. Let's take the way where there's not fire, probably more zombies. Right?
We're going up.
Oh. Really, guys? Gonna go up the rickety staircase with the falling apart bridge.
It's a ladder. What's with you not knowing what a ladder is called?
Because ladders are scary, right? Try to just not think about them at all. We can blow up these cars, right?
Yeah.
For shooting the door and blow up.
I think you. Yeah, that worked out. Oh. They are way too close.
Off of me. That's my purse. I don't know you. No. I just. What?
Well, that's okay. We had the first aid spray.
Oh, okay.
And now we're not in the red.
There you go, guys. Whenever you're out, don't forget to take a first aid spray. Very important stuff. It'll bring you back from the dead.
Oh no! Oh, that sucks.
Did you not do?
I did not do.
You. Oh, there goes the first aid spray. Doesn't save you from trucks now, does it?
Apparently not. Would you like spray it on the truck, or would you spray it on yourself after? Oh, look, we got it back.
Did we?
See, we're fine.
Okay.
And we're full at full health. So anything, we're better off. I wonder if we have to pick up that that thing you got again. The file.
Oh yeah, from behind the car.
Yeah, just blow up the car again to make sure to.
In an umbrella. Loading screen.
Yeah, no, the reason I failed that one is because it wanted me to push A, but because of the way I'm holding the controller. Can't do that.
It's weird.
Keep behind cover. We'll be too late to halt.
Ah!
Man, that guy is determined.
He wants some of this Carlos.
Fuck all you guys.
The guy like attacked the car.
We're not even kidding him.
Alright, while he makes his way over here.
Alright, get ready, truck. Truck. Mm-hmm. Alright. We managed to dodge the truck. Who's driving that truck? Was that just like really bad luck on our part that just came barreling toward us?
Yeah, it's... If they'd let us check, I'd answer for you, but... And...
Look at how congested this highway is, so... I mean, that would have to have been really unlucky on our part that it was able to get all the way over here that easily.
Without a driver.
Yeah.
But I don't think these guys can drive.
Or with a dead driver.
It's a pata beer. Why are we blowing up these cars? Or Zapata. Let's blow up the Zapata sign.
Hunters. Oh, fuck these things.
Shine. Hey, little sister shotgun. Here's a nice day.
Is that yours?
Yeah. I guess I only turn it down that much.
I don't hear, like, I seriously don't see the point of, well, I mean, I see the point, but putting your phone on vibration, you might as well just keep the ringer on. It's obnoxiously loud.
Was something shining there?
Yeah, I picked it up.
Okay. That guy was
these
quick.
Guys always get us. I was even able to switch my shotgun right away and still got us.
Got him. This guy's puking.
Yeah. And that guy's puking on us too. It doesn't make any sense that you can shoot the puke out of this, out of the air. With
can you shoot the puke out of the air?
Yeah, that's what I've been doing. Because it hurts us.
I didn't think that would be a thing. That's why I haven't even attempted. I hit the red button.
Apparently not. There you go.
No, there was a red button right here.
Oh, that.
Yeah. Start now.
Yeah. Ah! Oh, yeah! We actually got it in time. We're ready for him this time.
Ah, yeah. What?
I was reloading.
Hey, where from? Like, why? Like, we're in a city, right? We're just browsing the city.
Yeah, we're just around the city.
Yeah, so I guess I shouldn't be complaining. I mean, we're browsing the city. There should actually be more. These people all with the same attire.
Yeah, man.
Zombie share clothes. They don't die. There we go. Try to eat me. Why aren't we zombies yet?
Because we have herbs and first aid sprays, dude.
You know what? You're right. I apologize.
That was a stupid question.
Oh, then maybe this one won't be. Why the fuck aren't we passing that out to more people? Why is this game about finding a cure? We have it.
This literally happened yesterday. In their universe, or maybe even it was earlier today. We need to bust through. Fucking asshole.
That guy's got a stupid face.
I actually did pretty well there, all right, considering. Right. Let him get closer. Oh! Just focus on one
at a time. Yeah. Why? The barrel!
Maybe right here. Yep.
Yeah. Did someone throw something?
I threw a grenade.
Okay. Handgun ammo.
I think we missed some ammo back there too. It's
a gym of champions, dude.
Are you with Umbrella?
Yeah. We came all the way out here to save you civilians.
But the mission was bad
the minute we landed.
Save us? It's Umbrella's fault that all of this happened in the first place.
Hey, easy, chica. I'm just a hired gun.
he's a terrible Mexican.
Yeah, he's supposed to be Spanish. His name is Carlos Olivera.
Olivera. I'm more Mexican than that guy.
Yeah, no shit. Obviously, this guy can't even pronounce.
Carlos.
Oh, big butthole. Big protruding buckle.
It's what we call a pink sock, Joey. So it's
a prolapsed anus. I want to bring out the big guns for this.
I only have three.
Well, that's fine. This is probably the last part. So. Oh, no! Did not see that coming. That was quick, too.
I lost a bullet, believe it.
You don't have any machine gun?
No. Nope. Motherfuckers throwing rocks.
I'll let you grab stuff then, since I should have plenty of ammo. So if you see anything shiny off in the distance, grab it. Forgotten about that again, but they gave us more time, I think, that time.
Now we're just in the zone, man. The chalk zone.
Did you guys watch that recently? That
no, I mean, it just happened to come up, like, chalk zone.
I wasn't too good a fan of that cartoon.
Yeah, I guess Vanessa was right. It was kind of a hit and miss. I did really like that at the end of every episode, they had like a crazy song though. Like that. Like music things. Music things. Oh,
that took out like half our health.
Yeah, get it in the butthole. The face. Butt.
Face butthole.
Yeah, face hole. Yeah. I feel like I'm making Vanessa sounds. Speaking of.
Yeah.
Oh, throwing cop cars. We're cool. We're badass.
Yeah. I don't know how turning it into a flaming projectile helps us, but I guess if they're gone, they're gone.
Oh, bus. That was fast.
That was easier to destroy than the rest. Oh, we got him.
Wah, wah, wah. Oh. I wonder if Admiral can, when it lands, make like an accordion sound. That's what it looked like.
I'm sure he can. I doubt he will.
Yeah, he won't.
Admiral, wow, that took longer than anything else, but look at our fucking objects destroyed, dude. Even our critical hits, we got a B now.
Break shit. That's the way you play games, guys. You break things. If it's a good game, you break things. And it's fun.
I think our dying is what set us down to a C.
Hey, it's like the first time we've died, right?
Yeah.
Bummer. Be the fake Mexican again.
Fake Mexican, yeah.
Where's
the...
It actually holds a lot.
Yeah, man, how'd you use up so much last time?
It didn't have that. It had only had 12 when we got it last time.
Maybe it didn't start off with full.
Jill and Carlos hurried to the police station, where the rescue helicopter would arrive. The city was doomed to annihilation, and there were no discernible routes out of the forsaken town. Period. However, Jill knew
Raccoon City and had a plan.
I
really didn't
know Umbrella. And I hate the abruptness. Yeah, it goes slow, but if you know, reading it out loud, it's not cool, man.
Yeah. To get to the police station.
All right. Underground. Blew up that pizza box. Was it a pizza box?
I think it was a briefcase.
Blew up the briefcase. Case dismissed.
That's just been revoked.
The
That guy's determined.
Dude, that guy looked like fucking, what's his name? Not Hank Hill, the funny one. Dale Rubin. He had the hat and everything.
There's nothing funny about that show, so I couldn't tell you.
I love that show.
People are gonna hate me for that. I really don't like that shit.
I'm aware.
Alright, I got.
Who's yelling? I'll get them. Is she okay? I guess not. You.
And those zombies were like real polite though. Like they left him to the.
That's Fred's. That's Fred's Neo, guys. Come on. There's two more outside.
Yeah, there's the grenade you just tossed.
Hell yes.
Oh, back the corner. Look around. Make sure we're okay. A ghost train. Something's not right. What?
Something's not right, dude.
Why is it a ghost train?
Because it's abandoned?
Oh.
We're gonna.
Well, I mean,
time.
Like.
Quick time. I'm pretty sure.
Like, isn't, like, the city basically zombified? Like, everything's abandoned. I suck at life.
We even knew it was coming.
Yeah. But I was looking at you, so I just saw your B and didn't press my A B.
So look at my side of the screen, man.
Look at whatever I want, man. Look at you. Your fucking Wii. Whoa.
Zapper. I wonder if we'll ever see Carlos's
action.
Like, action, yeah.
Action, oh, man. Jackson.
There you go.
There you go. Boom. Some Jackson
just,
for you.
Just to. Did you pull out the shotgun for that?
For like a second.
I always feel like I should be switching out when we're getting overwhelmed like that, but I never do.
Oh.
Get up. Some more of the zombies are good.
Why do they keep saying I have no bullets when I, like, just reload?
Oh, that was nice. We critical shot all four of them.
It's because we the fucking kings, Joey, of point and shoot gaming.
Right back to our scores.
Alright. There's someone out there saying like how scrubulous we are right now. They were.
They're not human anymore. It's me. Chick just coming in from off screen.
And like the non-dying there.
Oh, there's a second time.
The second.
This time we don't have a first aid spray to.
You can't die again, Joey. Critical shots. Everyone. Throat punches for the children, throat punches for the men, throat punches for the dogs. Come on.
Oh, there's some help. Awesome. I feel like we are doing better now that we know about the critical spots. But at the same time, I think our health is consistently lower than it has been. So we must not be doing better. I think because we keep trying to aim for the critical shots.
It's making us...
I do have to say, though, I feel steadier with the zapper. I don't know if I actually am.
Pose.
Take a time to pose, yeah. I only destroyed 2 objects? Man, I gotta step that shit up.
To be fair, there wasn't much to destroy there.
Because everything was already destroyed.
And it was like, I think it was just cars blowing up.
All the lights were out. Oh, liquors.
I like liquor.
You're not gonna like these.
Is it dead? So is that like their actual name in the game?
Yeah, Lickers.
I'm just not even gonna say anything.
Positive I hit it. Maybe not. Oh. Licker.
More pepper. What are the signs? Let's go
back. Just jiggling there.
Just gonna leave those.
This way's no good.
Damn, it's not. Why is everything on fire? These fucking zombies start so many fucking fires. Jesus shit. It was just us who did it. I mean, we're throwing grenades and don't realize.
Maybe that's just what happens when there aren't humans around to like take care of everything. Fires just start.
Mm. Are they like roaches now?
Yeah.
Oh my god, they're flying!
At least they're not leeches.
Yeah.
I don't think we have to worry about any roach men. Warming.
See? You say that, and then we're totally gonna get a roachman.
A roachman.
Yeah!
Now we just had a bunch of roach guts on our face. The green room.
There's nothing green about this room.
What's that sound? Figure out the sound of eating flesh here. These guys are just like hanging out in lockers.
That is. There were like 2 in there. Okay, touching on some different subjects here. The zombie love.
I mean, I think the question is, were they zombies when they went into the closet, or not?
No, it doesn't matter. They stayed together, man. Even if they were zombies before, dude, or weren't before, and they didn't eat each other, man. They were there.
They were there, man.
They were there, man.
They saw it all. With our knives.
Man, I cannot get my cursor to be proper. Stop being a gentleman. I don't like this
room here. Oh, not these again.
I just kind of like came to say hi though. They didn't even swing.
Hey guys. You stopped him, dude. Make no mistake. Turn around. How you right in our face? You spot. Oh, we finally got hit. Little fucker.
Oh, I missed the red light. It's because you are! I want you to know I love you, man.
Love you too, man.
Ah!
Haven't they had enough? Is that the red button you were referring to earlier?
Yeah.
I like the sounds they make when they die.
There you go. Weird, whining.
Yeah.
Like the blue Lucas buttons, like.
Dude, my boss, like, texted me that this morning.
Did he really?
I think, or something like that. Like, it could just be like he texted me something weird, and you said something weird. So I'm putting the two together, but oh shit, yeah. Son! S in the criticals.
I thought it said gold digger notes.
Gold digger.
I didn't say you gold digger. Got double S's. Sweet.
Is that what the S10s were?
Sweet! Fucking sweet. Alright. Rack and Destruction 3. The last chapter.
Alright, Carlos, let's be useful this time.
Wait. Go back.
Nah, I want this is mine.
That's not the one I take.
Okay. You take your sub. Sub. Can we level this guy up real quick, actually?
Go for it.
We gotta go back to them.
Yes, I do. I'll tell you that to go back.
Oh, there it is. Okay. We are at higher capacity now.
All right,
let's go.
Let's do this. Making their way through an underground tunnel, Jill and Carlos finally reached the police station. They climbed to the roof and waited for the arrival of the rescue helicopter. Something had been observing their progress. That was not as abrupt an ending.
What?
Or maybe it was just because I kept up.
All right, I'll hurry up. Listen. At dawn, this town is going to be destroyed by a missile.
Yeah, see, so that's the Resident Evil 3 blow up.
We don't have much time. Let's move.
Resident Evil explosions!
We have to get to the roof. Come on.
This way.
Yeah. Totally my light. It makes like a whack sound when you shoot them in the head.
I don't think we'll make it through there.
What now?
Sure we will.
No.
We just turned our back on all of them.
That's why.
That's why we're not gonna make it?
Yeah. Also, I threw a grenade in the same room we're in. Which would kill a normal man.
But we are not normal men.
I would say we're stars, but I really don't know.
Well, she is.
Okay. Oh man, it's the Nemesis. What? I'll cover you. He was in a movie, guys.
Yeah, he was in a movie.
Damn, that critical.
Yeah. I'm gonna get a...
These better fucking count.
High grade, yeah, for that. Alright. So every time he gets near us, we're gonna have to find something with a little more kick. We've got it now.
What do we?
I don't know. Get ready for another cut or quick time, probably.
Oh my god, is he okay?
Grenades. Oh, I didn't get it.
I killed us.
Yeah, you killed us, too.
Like, what the fuck, Carlos? Like, you didn't even give a warning. Like...
Yeah, that was really stupid.
Just like, grenades!
This is a great idea.
Man. It actually reminds me of one of my favorite tabletop... we had, I think I've told you this.
Star Wars thing?
No. It was a cyberpunk. It was like a zombie apocalyptic type thing. And, playing with a Jason, and he was a bomb expert. That was his, class title, or that was his title. And,
You ready?
Yeah, I didn't see it. In the situation we were in, he decides, oh, I'll put my backpack down and pull out some bombage from my shit.
Mm-hmm.
So he does, but he has, you know, bomb shit in there. So he's like, all right, roll, make sure you don't fuck up. Dickhead botches.
It's not his fault.
Yeah, but still. It led to a great scene. His backpack blows up and a few of us are able to make it, but Wes wasn't so lucky.
Uh-huh.
So I strap a bunch of C4 to his almost dead body and throw him into the zombies. It looks
like he's after. Why?
Because it was his final request.
Yeah.
It's Wes, dude, come on. You know, Wes wants to go out with a bang. So I made it happen for him. It was great. But yeah, you know. But let that be a lesson to all of you tabletoppers out there. Friend's final wish is to be thrown into a thing of, don't save him. Don't save him. Fucking fulfill his wish. Don't, you know, he can make a new character, man. Send the character out with a bang. You'll be happy you did. Yeah, critical that bird. Shot it in the beak.
Stars.
He's like fucking Jason, dude. Just that slow walk.
Yeah. Pretty somehow keeps up with us. Let's use that.
This. Now's our chance. Let's go, Jill. The statue here. Suspicious. Oh, see?
That had nothing to do with the statue.
It had everything to do with the statue. He was trying to take it. I prevented it from happening. And then shot him.
You should have let him have it. He would have left us alone.
See, the statue's cursed, Joey. And if I had let him have it, he would have hit us with it. Statue seeks blood, man.
Lickers aren't nearly as imposing here as they are in the actual Resident Evil games.
I'm sure nothing is as imposing here as in the actual Resident Evil games. Make him dance.
Hunters are still assholes, though.
Got him. They look like pregnant ladies, dude.
Seen some weird pregnant lady, man.
Hey, look at the fucking weird belly. What do you want, dude? He's
back. Wants me.
There's a room.
Let's hide there. We just have to wait for him to pass by.
Nah, he smells you. Like Morgan Freeman.
We're just literally... Never mind, I spoke to him. We ended up in the morgue. Oh!
Come on, lady, you can die.
I guess he didn't hear that.
Stars! So too.
What does he want with us anyway?
He wants that body, Carlos. Oh my god, dogs! Dude, it's already dead.
It wasn't. It was alive.
And you're seeing things, man. These zombies are trying to get to you.
It really was alive. See? They got up. The other one was getting up. I stopped it. Wait. Oh, never mind.
Yeah. Simultaneous reload.
Yeah, that's why we should have waited. God admires determination. Do you, Carlos? Do you admire him?
Do you admire the fact that he wants to kill you?
We can't fight him this way. Right.
Seems like a real
bad idea. Through this random hole.
Dude. Yeah, they don't even know if it goes anywhere.
Yeah, it could have just been stuck, and he could have like dumped something in there, taking a dump in there.
Oh, never mind. Apparently, she did know. Mm. Pose.
Yeah, those objects. Made sure to waste plenty of bullets on them.
This is the score, dude. Oh shit! Notice that those criticals were not counting.
Oh, oh man!
I guess that would have been too easy.
Boom! In the fucking face!
I think there's some health behind. There it is.
Yeah, I'm losing control of this person again.
Taser!
They could have done, like, considering how he's open, like, they could have given us some variety with, like, a zombie chihuahua or, you know, like a schnauzer.
A schnauzer? Instead of just a bunch of, what are they, Dobermans?
Yeah, Dobermans. And I get it, they're threatening, but, I mean... Is a government facility going to spend that much money? I mean, they could even use, like, Pit, that makes it sad. I love pit bulls, but, I mean, could use pit bulls, you know? I mean, or, like, what else? Fucking Great Danes? That'd be horrifying. Huge-ass zombie Great Danes? Been tackled by one of those, man. That's not a good time. What is the UBCS thinking?
I'm too far down on the chain of command. Man, we didn't get any shotguns. These things are fucking us up. It must be serious what's come to that. It must be serious.
Secret? I don't know, and I don't care what it is. I need to put up the money. Yeah. You need to hurry up and get the hell out of this place.
And there was health here, and I wasted it. It was like right here. But I kicked it up as soon as he came in. We cannot get hit again.
It looks that way.
Again? Now what?
He's got a rocket launcher.
You can't be serious. This guy's carrying trouble. We need to destroy that weapon.
How can you take that thing out?
Shouldn't waste your automatic ammo on him. Just. Oh, come on. There you go.
It's not bad. Even
he couldn't survive that.
He didn't even look dead.
Just like taking a knee, man. Getting some air. Holy shit, no! There we go. What?
What's going on?
May I help you? Yeah. Fuck this place. Boom! Boom!
Boom!
I go. They spin.
Fuck you, go down, assholes.
I've noticed you've kind of become a little more focused.
Yeah. It definitely seems harder.
Alright. Going. Going, going, going. Come assist, come.
I got a rocket launcher.
Rocket launcher. Dude, you have a rocket launcher.
I'll wait for the nemesis fight. We're definitely gonna have to shoot him then. This is it.
Ooh.
Yep, there he is.
He survived that? He did, dude. Oh, I thought I was gonna get that.
About the bitch stuff you do.
Which one? That one. That one.
Apparently.
That one. Oh, you take a knee in Nemesis.
Oh, you just got grosser though.
Oh man, like
growing tentacles and shit.
It's become a mente real quick. And Joe's here and everything. Like
I've got this.
Alright.
Sure you can. I wonder if we're gonna shoot these or we're gonna dodge them.
Let me shoot him.
What the fuck, dude? Fucking Omega Red and this. Ah!
We have our first stage break.
Magic! We've cured death.
Not even sure what I'm supposed to be aiming at.
I'm just aiming. Nope. I think his head? His head. Not his chest. I've been shooting the chest, but I just realized his health isn't going down. Stupid fucking tentaclers. Tentacles.
You ready? Oh, come on, I hit that. Alright, he's dead. He's fucking dead. He's dead. Dead.
Down, son! Oh no, I can't take bullets no more. I must lay my head down on the rail real quick. Oh no.
There it is.
What is it, Joe?
The missile.
All those people.
No, I mean, they're already dead.
Thus, Raccoon City vanished from the map. However, not everything disappeared with the town's annihilation.
You don't say, Wesker.
Over the next few years, as the survivors fought on.
Yeah,
and that's Resident Evil 3. SCBBB.
SCBB.
And we got. Oh wow, we can use that now.
For why? For why?
Blow shit up, dude.
Yeah, rank B.
Oh, I think that's the best we've ever done overall.
I love the little umbrella, I don't know why. Makes me happy. Makes me sad. But what also makes me sad is having to end this episode of Hap Hour. But join us next time
for something else. I think everything else here is single player. Alright, thanks. Bye.
Later.